looking for you.
Guess we better get going, huh? You still got that $2?
Not exactly. You see, I met this girl. Real nice girl, Ray. God-fearing girl.
Same guy I seen you over here with?
Yeah.
She looked religious.
Yeah,
so you gave her $2?
Yeah, well, she was in a tight spot. Her mama needs this operation. She ain't had the money for it. And so, hey, you know, she tell me the church took up a collection, but they still were short. So
$2 short.
Yes, I gave it to you. You know, when the spirit moves me.
I guess we both got fucked. That's why you was upstairs doing God's work. I was over there getting jacklegged by one of these fucking farmers, one of these goddamn waitresses. You know the bitches in the summer. You know they beat me down to my goddamn socks.
You lost all our money in the card game, Ray?
Fuck the money. It's not even about the money. Fuck the money. I lost my daddy's watch.
Then fuck that cheap ass watch, man. Oh, I apologize. Gotta stop something. You're right.
Ray. One more again. One more again. See, I take all your front set. I swear. See how you go back to New York. That's how you're gonna be back in the car all the way back up.
I'm sorry.
Fuck that. Say something about the watch, Claude. Bring up the watch. In fact, just bring up watch.
Ray.
Look like you fixing to make your mouth up to say watch. If I see you, I'm gonna whip your ass.
Ray.
In fact, don't even say watch no more. You can't say watch around me. See, little clock or some shit. You say watch, I'm gonna just dive on you.
Ray, how are we supposed to get home without any money, man?
I mean, we got 36 cases of booze. That's better than money.
Okay. So we gonna drive home drunk now. Is that it?
Come on. Let me pay and get out of here. Come on. Hey, where's that girl that was working over here?
What girl?
What girl? We'll see. When I next time I come back in here, whichever bitch I start choking, that's what girl.
Come on, man.
Wait.